new things. Here we go. Okay. This is called In the Berlin Sunrise, and it is my most recent poem. It can mean whatever you want it to. In the Berlin sunrise, my eyes turn to mush, slide out my skull, and fall onto a beer spill on the pavement, right beside someone's abandoned cigarette, right beside my feet not yet abandoned by me, and right beside me, who is slowly abandoning herself, floating off into that Berlin sunrise. From above, in that sunrise, I watch an old lady pass by my not yet abandoned feet to pick up an abandoned beer bottle, my abandoned beer bottle. And I watch as she pours out its contents onto the already existing beer spill on the pavement. Now that's interesting, I think. Why pour over a spill? In the sunrise, I'm on Berlin. And for the first time, I watch you cry over spilled beer, over my spilled beer. And I watch you pour yourself into that puddle of spilt beer, spent and abandoned like a maimed puppy. And it's hard to tell if I'm the one who maimed you, hard to tell if I'm the one who kicked you in the ribs, hard to tell if that lingering echo of impact on my boots was just from tripping on the sidewalk, hard to tell if that remaining whisper of a yelp lingering in my ears was just a sad pigeon flying away. My mushy eyes watch your gooey eyes pour over my spilled beer, while my head is beating my heart into a pulp, and I'm trying to reach out to you from that Berlin sunrise. But I'm too high, too boozed up, too in love, and you look fragile and made of porcelain. And if I've learned anything from mishandling porcelain dishes, it's that they break quite easily, and that I have a very clumsy grip not to be trusted with delicate things. Yet still, your face reaches out to my lumbering hand, and I am able to touch that raspberry-colored cheek, and what I feel is not smooth and delicate like porcelain, but rough and patchy and wet like groggy clay. And so I think of my mother and her wet, groggy clay-covered hands, picking me up from the fall against rough rocks on the seaside, rough rocks that left patchy blemishes and the color of raspberry like your cheeks. And your brown, maimed puppy eyes reflect my beer spill on the pavement, which reflects me looking at you crying from the high Berlin sunrise. I let you pull me down onto the Berlin pavement, and our skin soaks up the beer spill. By now, that old lady has abandoned us, but taking the empty beer bottle with her, leaving us with no vessels to hold our woes, and so they pour out, replacing the soaked up beer spill as the Berlin sun shines down into her eyes, blinding but warm. And there we lie, one maimed puppy and one child still gripping onto her mother's wet, groggy clay hands, spilling out onto the pavement under the light of the Berlin sunrise.